So we only have like 917 shows to go before we beat Billy Joel's record. But we're going to keep coming back until we do.
Upon which I stand, and I call here next week to talk. I hope you understand the grief. Tonight.